There are many ways to find a realtor, but how do you know if you found a great one? With My Expert Agent, there are 7 factors that we consider when we're making a match.
Are you sure you can find somebody that's not a jerk? Let's be honest, I've got a lot to deal with.
I have tons of questions, I need availability, I just want someone I can trust.
It would be nice to have somebody that's very cooperative.
A realtor that knows the neighborhoods we're looking for and what we are looking for ourselves.
Architecturally.
That would help us.
Yeah.
Are they a good fit? Do you want to sit in their car for 3 hours on a Saturday?
Obviously, they have to know me and my style and what I'm looking for in a house.
I really want to find a good match.
So how do we know for sure we'll find an agent that can really handle this family?
With My Expert Agent, we look at personality. Can you love the one you're with?
Do you think you can negotiate a bottle of wine for mom and dad?